So the NCAA Tournament March Madness officially underway. We've got the play-in games going on right now. You've got Robert Morris and North Florida playing, two teams I couldn't possibly know any less about outside of North Florida has that dancing band member and their mascot's the Osprey. That's the extent of what I know about North Florida. But it's March Madness. Everybody fills out a bracket. You've got Barack Obama on ESPN talking about his bracket. So I thought, well, if Barack can go on ESPN, why can't I go on YouTube and rattle through my bracket? So here you go, my picks for the 2015 NCAA tournament. We will start off in the Midwest region where you've got the number one seed, Kentucky. Couple of upsets in the round of 64. I've got Buffalo at number 12, taking out West Virginia, a number 5. I've also got Texas at 11, beating Butler, a 6. As we move into the round of 32, Buffalo will pull off another upset of Maryland. They will join Kentucky, the number 1 seed, Kansas, the number 2 seed, and Notre Dame, the number 3 seed, in the Sweet 16. Down in the West, few more upsets. I've got Ole Miss taking out Xavier in the round of 64. Georgia State, my biggest upset in the round of 64. Number 14, Georgia State beating number 3, Baylor. And number 10, Ohio State beating VCU. Number 7, but Ohio State's picked to win that in quite a few brackets. So I don't know that that's a huge upset. On to the Sweet 16, it'll be number 1, Wisconsin, taking on number 4, North Carolina. Georgia State will move on again. They will take on number 2, Arizona in the Sweet 16. So I've got a number 14 seed in the Sweet 16. Up in the East, no upsets. I've got everything going the way it should. Your Sweet 16 will be Villanova. I do have Northern Iowa beating Louisville in the round of 32, so a 5 seed Northern Iowa. Oklahoma, the number 3 seed, will take on the number 2 seed Virginia in the East. And down in the South, the one big upset that I have is Eastern Washington beating Georgetown. I pick Georgetown every year to do well, and they screw me over almost every year. So, not going to happen this time. Georgetown will lose to Eastern Washington, who has the leading scorer in the nation on their team. So, that's what I'm going with. Eastern Washington, the 13 seed, will be Georgetown at number 4. My Sweet 16, looking like number 1, Duke. Number 5, Utah. Number 3, Iowa State. And number 2, Gonzaga. In the Sweet 16, Kentucky will beat Buffalo. Notre Dame will knock off Kansas. So in the Midwest, Kentucky and Notre Dame. Down in the West, you've got Wisconsin beating North Carolina. Arizona beats Georgia State, ends their Cinderella run. It'll be Arizona and Wisconsin in the Elite 8 from the West. Up in the East, the 1 and 2 again, Villanova and Virginia. And in the South, 1 and 2 again, Duke and Gonzaga. Moving on to the Final Four. No surprise, Kentucky will go to the Final Four. They're undefeated. They've had a great season. They should go to the Final Four. Kentucky is my pick out of the Midwest. Out of the West, Wisconsin will beat Arizona. Frank Kaminsky, just too much to handle for the Wildcats. So I've got Wisconsin, the Badgers, going to the Final Four. In the East, Virginia, who was a number one team at one point, they will defeat Villanova. Virginia will go to the Final Four along with the Gonzaga Bulldogs from the South. I think the Zags, finally, it's their year. They've got a lot of height. They've got a lot of length. They should defeat Duke in the Elite Eight to get to the Final Four. In the Final Four, Kentucky beats Wisconsin. Gonzaga beats Virginia to set up a Wildcats Bulldogs championship, and the Kentucky Wildcats will win the 2015 National Championship going undefeated. That should come as no surprise. Good luck on your brackets. Hopefully yours maybe has a little more excitement than mine. Usually I pick a lot of crazy upsets, but didn't really go that nuts this year. I think things should probably play out the way they're supposed to, and I really don't think anyone's going to challenge Kentucky. They will win the National Championship. Enjoy your basketball viewing. If you're anything like me, you will be parked on the couch for the next 4 days. And it will be amazing.